Driver, this is the Garden Grove Police Department. Exit the vehicle with your hands up. vehicle. This is the Garden Grove Police Department.
Wilson Richard L.
Can you spell it for me?
RichardLynn.
Richard, I mean, something you did tonight. Talk about what happened. You saw this fire engine coming towards you. What did you do?
I seen him go by northbound in Brookhurst. I figured he was just like one of my kids. Somebody that made a bad mistake, got behind the wheel. Didn't want to see him.
So you stood in front of it. What were you telling him?
To stop.
Stop?
Yeah.
Was he talking to you?
No. Eye contact, not a word said.
I mean, have you done something like this?
No, sir. I'm not the hero type. I'm not a hero.
Are you a religious man?
No, I don't believe in God or the devil like you. I do no more.
You just wanted to help this guy, right? Stop. Yeah. You were telling me you didn't want to see him get hurt.
Yeah. I was in the Marine Corps. I know the protocol from that.
So you thought something was maybe going on wrong?
No, I just know that if he's going to put anybody in line of fire, he's going to get made into Swiss cheese. They're going to shoot him. We bad enough.
That's what so you didn't want to see him get hurt?
No.
And you live nearby here?
Homeless.
You're homeless?
Yeah.
That was pretty courageous what you did, though.
No.
You feel like you're kind of a hero?
No.
No. No. Spell your first and last name one more time for me.
R-I-C-H-A-R-D-W-I-L-S-O-N.